Welcome to Buckley Country Day School, and thank you for your interest in our school. My name is Dr. Juel, and I've had the privilege of being the headmaster of this wonderful school for the past 18 years. Now, typically, when a family expresses an interest in our school, we love to bring them in and invite them into our building. Unfortunately, because of the extraordinary circumstances that we're currently living in, I can't bring you into the building, at least physically, but I can do it virtually. Follow me. This morning at 9 o'clock, our entire school transformed into a virtual learning environment. Now that's something that our namesake, B. Lord Buckley, would have found rather unusual. Our school is about 100 years old, and it was founded initially as a prep school, meaning that it was designed to prepare its students for some of the most selective schools in the country. It is still that, but it's also so much more, and the so much more is reflected in our mission statement. Opening the eyes and awakening the mind, that is the essence of education. Every morning, our school opens its doors to 350 students from 44 school districts in Nassau County and Queens. I'm currently in the toddler room, which is home to our younger students, our young twos. 12 years from now, they will be graduating from Buckley in the eighth grade. Our curriculum reflects the essential skills that we believe our students need to master. We refer to them as the six C's. They are critical thinking, communication, collaboration, creativity, cultural competence, and character. But enough of my telling you about all those things. Instead, why don't I ask the students to show you? As you can see, there is a lot to experience here at Buckley. And what I can't show you on video is the love of learning that's always present here and the strength of our community to support our students every day. So as soon as we reopen our doors, I invite you to come and discover for yourself what Buckley has to offer. In the meantime, please contact our Director of Admissions, Mrs. Colleen Fortuna, for more information. Thank you and stay healthy.
Please join us at our virtual open house on Wednesday, April 22nd from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m.